Pringle is usually very effective in the middle of the floor.
I wish he would look for his shot right there.
Oh! How about that Houdini move by Derrick Rose? Up and under and through the rim.
And he's so nonchalant about it. Oh, man. Like he does.